Welcome everyone. My name is Peter. I'm a love scientist from Hong Kong Science Park. Today, I would like to explain from a scientific point of view why some humans are always single. As you all know, the data studio in Hong Kong Science Park assembles over 120 big data sets about Hong Kong and its population. With these data, I have built a GR single dot big database. A new point father study, I discovered that we can actually explain the greatest mystery of love with one simple theory. The handsome attraction theory. The greater handsome power you have, the higher probability of you getting a girlfriend or girlfriends is. In case you cannot judge for yourself, you can try the latest invention from one of companies in Hong Kong Science Park.
Sense time.
The handsome value detector. With its cutting edge AI and facial recognition technology, this detector will tell you honestly how ugly you are. But then, okay, my handsome power is low. What should I do? Well, in this case, you will just have to follow the law of conservation of gifts. When you are calling a girl, you must buy her some gifts. This is always true, without any exception. However, a lot of my Tonsec L fans have followed my instruction, but still, they are single dog. Then they come to bite me. Well, this moment, I give them a smell and share with the other one of my research, gamma radiation. Gamma means buying more expensive and more special gift. For example, Desmond. This is a GIA Desmond, cut and marked using the latest nano technology developed by another Hong Kong Science Park company.
Master Dilemma.
You see, just how can any girl receive gamma gift like this? Yes.
Excuse me, Mr. Dixon. May I ask, is there any theory that can explain the phenomenon of one knowing every theory of how to cow a girl, but still fail to cow a girl? Just like you.
Well, actually, this is exactly the subject I have been studying with all my heart, all this year, all by myself. Let me share here today for the first time. CEC relativity. When it comes to cowgirl, it's easier said than done.
Mr. Dixon,
廣東話你 OK 啊？好。頭先嗰個演講咧，真係好精彩啊！你真係好有才華啊！
多謝曬你。
不過頭先最嬲尾嗰個部分咧，你話講義即係講就易啊。咁相對即係點解啊？
哦，即係話咧，易同埋難咧係相對嘅。咁講咧就好容易喎，但係咧行動就好困難咯。尤其係兩個人面對面相對住嘅時候咯。
哦，即係好似我哋而家咁樣。
係咧，你都中意研究呢個愛情科學嘅？
都有啲興趣啦，不過我就冇你咁叻。我不懂那麼多理論啊，我就是覺得追女仔和創新科技都是一樣，無論你有多少理論都好，最重要都是大膽一些行動啦。
其實呢，未來有個 Make it Hong Kong 創出香港的活動，如果你有興趣呢，不如支持一下香港的創新科技，一起去交流一下。
你到時又有研究發表啊？
不是啊，不過我到時會上台唱歌。
你懂唱歌㗎？你真的很有才華啊！
這個活動咧嚟緊會在3月21號嘅晏
晝。好啊好啊！我到時候可唔可以帶埋我男朋友嚟啊？佢都好中意啲科技嘢㗎，佢打機好叻㗎，最叻咧就係掃地雷。